Dance because there is no greater feeling in the world than moving to a piece of music and letting the rest of the world disappear. Next up are the boys of grades 1 and 2 with a dance performance. Let's gear up for their performance by cheering.
Everybody jump now, DJ pump it up. was very mesmerizing. Audience, give them a round of applause. It was an absolutely energetic performance. To dance is like to narrate a magical story, illuminate imaginations, and embrace the most sacred depths of souls. Here are the students of grades 4 and 5 with a Punjabi dance to leave you grooving on the music. Give it up for them, everybody.
रख ले गोरे गोरे गालों को छुपा के रख ले नीवी नीवी आंखों को झुका के रख ले गोरे गोरे गालों को छुपा के रख ले करी ना की करी ना की
It was a rocking and energetic performance. Audience, please give them a round of applause.
Patriotism comes from the heart. Patriotism is voluntary. It is a feeling of loyalty that is the result of knowledge and belief. To instill in us this very feeling of patriotism, we have the girls of 9 and...
Vande
Mataram. Dispers. Check your lines, don't be very close. Check your lines and stand. Check your lines.
पम 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 ये देश है वीर जवानों का लबेलों का मस्तानों का इस देश का यारों hey! इस देश का यारों क्या कहना ये देश है दुनिया का गहना
मेरा जूता है जापानी पतलून हिंदुस्तानी सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी
मेरा जूता है जापानी पतलून हिंदुस्तानी सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी
पम 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 हर करम अपना करेंगे ओ वतन तेरे लिए
पम पम मेरे दिया है जान भी दे
आजा आजा जिंदा शामी आने के तले आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमान के तले चक दे इंडिया चक दे इंडिया
वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
सुजलाम सुफलाम मलय दुशीतलाम सत्य श्यामला मातरम
वंदे मातरम
वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
ये दुनिया
एक दुल्हन
ये दुनिया एक दुल्हन दुल्हन के माथे की बिंदिया
ये मेरा इंडिया ये मेरा इंडिया आई लव माय इंडिया ये मेरा इंडिया
हम लोगों को समझ सको तो समझो दिल भर जानी जितना भी तुम समझोगे उतनी होगी हैरानी
फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी
मेरा रंग दे मेरा रंग दे बसंती चोला माए रंग दे मेरा रंग दे बसंती चोला माए रंग दे मेरा रंग दे बसंती चोला रंग दे रंग दे बसंती चोला माए रंग दे
मां तुझे सलाम अम्मा तुझे सलाम
वंदे मातरम
आओ बच्चों तुम्हें दिखाए झांकी हिंदुस्तान की
इस मिट्टी से तिलक करो ये धरती है बलिदान की
वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
देश रंगीला रंगीला देश मेरा रंगीला
देश रंगीला रंगीला देश मेरा रंगीला
झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा
विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा
सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमारा सारे हम बुलबुले हैं इसकी ये गुलसिता हमारा
अच्छा।
How sentimental was that? Thank you for invocativity towards our country. Audience, give them a huge round of applause.
Indian classical dance is sustained by a profound philosophy. Form seeks to merge with the formless, motions seek to become a part of the motionless, and the dancing individual seeks to become one with an eternal dance of the cosmos. Coming up right now are the girls of 6, 7 and 8 grades to entice us with their fusion dance.
Oh, Shri Mangalamurti.
That was Ace Girls. Let's give them a huge round of applause. Dance is a divine form of art in India. Garba is considered one of the most important of dance forms. So now we have the boys of 6, 7 and 8 for a Garba performance.
Thank you.
energetic was that, Shehla?
It was indeed energetic, Isabel. Give it up for them, everybody. With this, we completed all the events of the performances, the prize distribution, and the vote of thanks. As the children are moved away to call upon the names for the prize distribution, the prizes would be given on Republic Day, that is on Jan 26th. I request the four house captains to be on the dais. Thank you, parents, for cooperating and coordinating with us. Because it's a pain that your students have really worked that for last 7 days to give that this kind of performance on the ground. It's a held up with the cooperation with the students, with their hard work, with your patience. Thank you, parents, and my dear staff and the students. A big round of applause to my good children who perform on this day for the event. Thank you, parents. We call upon the house captains to the dais. We cannot give out the prizes of the races all because most of the children they left their places. I request only the house captains of this year of 2018-19 along with the house sports Virali, Lavanya, head boy and a head girl. For the whole year, for individual classes, we have conducted number of races. And from the group and from the grade 5 till 10th, we have conducted their professional sports skills of their chosen group. It will be declared on 26th of Jan. So we want you on the stage for the appreciation. Lift up your cups. I want the principal on the dais and the team members of the house teachers, team house captain, house teachers, in charge house teachers of Red House, Blue House, Green House and Ochre House. I request the principal onto the dais. Principal ma'am, children, please don't waste your time and come back, and teachers, please hand over the students to the parents who are waiting for the long time. Please be on the dais. Just a moment. Nana will be on the dais. Then you cheer up. Audience, put your hands together for them. Audience, please cheer for them. Finally, for the vote of thanks, I would like to call upon our sports captain, P. Geetika, to convey our gratitude on this memorable occasion.
Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. Maxwell Trevor, Revered Principal Madam, invited dignitaries, learned teachers, and dear audience, good evening to all of you. Being the sports captain of the school, I deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this auspicious occasion. First of all, I would like to convey my sincere thanks to the honorable chief guest. No program of the school can be a wholesome or complete with all the presence and inspiring words of our directors. On behalf of the entire institution, I thank you, sir, from the bottom of my heart. Here, I would like to express our heartfelt gratitude to Girija Ma'am, the CEO. Your eminent presence has indeed made this event a memorable one, and we unitedly thank you for your presence. I thank all the participants for their display of sportive talent. We have enjoyed the rhyme and the rhythm of the physical might, concentration and precision, persistence and perseverance in action. An event like this cannot take place overnight. The wheels start rolling weeks ago. I want to specially thank our students, sports team, and music department for their cultural extravaganza presented this evening with a blend of culture and sports. I thank all the teachers for their coordination and support. Finally, I thank all our visionary management for encouraging us to undertake the responsibility and providing all support. Last but not the least, I would render my gratitude to our dynamic principals for making the best of it. Thank you.